bridge, Marius! Help me across! Son, keep going to the Forum, Marius. Don't stop for anything. Yeah. The bridge, Marius! Help me across! That's it, son! Keep going! To the Forum, Marius! Don't stop for anything! The bridge, Marius! Help me across! That's it, son! Keep going! To the Forum, Marius! Don't stop for anything!
The invaders! Time for what? Further!
Ugh! You must save Rome. Save it from... Save it from there.
You bastards! You murdering barbarian bastard! I will do as you bid, Father. I will save Rome from them. I'll spill their blood.
I'm Commander Vitalian of the 14th. I fought with your father. If it's blood you want, I promise I will give you as much as you can handle. You were the second, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
Not anymore. Welcome to the 14th, lad.
Vitalian oversaw the completion of my training and made good on his promise. As part of the 14th, I'd soon have all the blood I could ever want.
The island of Britannia, that fetid lair at the edge of our empire, was home to the bastards that had slaughtered my family and led the very rebellion which had spewed onto the streets of Rome. My posting with the 14th would take us to these isles where I would wreak my revenge, crushing this insurrection.
Legionaries, prepare to disembark! Dry land and a warm meal awaits us! Marines, prepare for docking!
Centurion! The chains are rising! Our entry will be blocked!
The fleet will be crushed to splinters! Incendiary's incoming! Swing wide! Swing wide!
Pick up the chariot! Free those chains! Free
the chains!
Sorry, my friend.
That chain tower, our entire fleet will be destroyed.
Left of the 14th and take down that chain tower.
Thank you. shield out the harbor. Our ships can't get through.
To say.
Yes, Marius.
The chains took out our ships. Someone has to get to that tower and destroy it.
Didn't expect that, did you, Roman? Crushed by your own chain tower.
Searching for survivors. I'll deal with them.
Until I give the word.
Yeah.
Right, men! Take out the archers! Forward! With me, lads! To the tower!
Listen to him! If it wasn't for Marius, we'd all be dead!
We're almost at the tower!
No! To the tower!
Fall in!
Take out that tower, men! Let's move!
Charge! You men! Raise the counterweight! I'll go up and release the chain lock.
Yeah.
You die today.
Gods.
Incoming!
legionaries! Forward! This barricade until our archers get here. Legionaries! Form a line! Come on, lads! Let's take this fort! Move! Move! Move!
Point defense is in position! Archers, watch out!
This barricade until our archers get here. Legionaries! Form a line! Come on, lads! Let's take this fort! Move! Move! Move!
Point defense is in position! Archers, watch out!
To the front! Yeah.
This way.
Up the stairs. Go!
Oh, that's
flanking us!
Capture the catapult. Aim it on the tower. Signal when you're ready. We'll hold the bastards back.
Understood.
Belongs to the Britons now, Roman.
Yes! Commander Battalion!
Many good officers and men were lost today. Marius, you have proved that you can lead. You have earned the respect of the men. So, take this helmet and put it on.
Legionaries! Salute your new centurion!
Settle down, lads.
Now, you know what you can expect from these barbarians. They are a race of rabid bastards who will fight us tooth and nail. But they don't know what they are up against. Rome is civilization. Rome is order! Rome is power! And out here, we are Rome!
Commander, King Oswald's barbarian army is advancing on York. General Commodus and the 6th cohort engaged the enemy, but their fate is unknown.
Secure the remaining boats and get them unloaded, and prepare the men.
We march for York!
Our march north towards the rebel heartland was brutal. Progress was slowed by battle after bloody battle against these embittered tribes. Rome had brought peace, rich trade, and prosperity to these isles. This peace had been shattered by open rebellion. Now, finally, we were closing in on the very birthplace of this revolt, where King Oswald and his warrior daughter ruled.
Scouts have informed me that a large barbarian army is fast approaching. Now, if they manage to meet up with this army, we don't stand a chance. York will fall.
By the gods, the hairy-ass bastards must outnumber us 20-1. In a straight fight, we'll suffer heavy losses.
We're not going to attack.
Their leader, King Oswald, and his daughter Boudica are down there amongst them. If we capture him, the tribal chiefs will have to sue for peace to secure his safe release. Then Oswald will be forced to bow his knee and swear an oath to Rome. And these Britons, they are honorable in their own way.
They have no honor. These vermin dare to stand against the might of Rome. They deserve to suffer our retribution.
Our retribution? Or yours?
Sir,
enough! We will end this rebellion my way and not put the lives of good men at unnecessary risk.
Is that understood, Centurion?
Understood, Commander.
Very well. A small detachment will infiltrate the enemy camp and capture Oswald and Boudica. I will lead our main force and cut off their reinforcements.
And what are my orders, sir?
I promised you blood, didn't I? You will capture Oswald and Boudica. Before you can get your men through safely, you will need to deal with the archers posted on the aqueduct. So you'll be starting out alone.
Understood, sir. It's an honor